Chatamuduro, your rum, and I'm not aware. I don't think Lokmo me Chatamuduro ma ana winu, your rum of recent Matie Pere. But I winu lok any my counterpart, the constituency MP, and your raising, Ikarma, Wabedo, Ikachoke, Ibaralege, Nimla dit, Madame Amaluka lok. So probably work maybe there are details ma en new, but I am not aware. You may need to consult work Jomo Kenema, the local leaders. But personally, for power you case erroneous, and I've also not heard from the security team my district. Maybe something ma work merely investigating, and they consult the local leaders. Cause such cases, work tie enter. Personally, I have not heard anything for all this period. My very office as a woman MP. Ka ine ne anu ket madano. Gitika dano ke de chan the area eno weng mau jong tika yel neni definitely ini ngia ngia ni petiket ko mo ma yot bor joni in lu tian bara mu cher gang kwan
gi bar kwan o pian tikir ne en dia mo mer pu kare en tian na weng ki tu lu tian gang kwan ne en dia ne gi biru kwan ga ji lu dong gi na mer no lu nyoru chul ki wan tin kwan gang kwan o kare
ene raye ti atel gitu kenen lok me security ti maraj to tieno peron ber ki ko ma be kenen insecurity ti maraj mai noni wa chere poro iluo chere poro to wa chama chama ene ke kan kon no neno kom lutieno area nene let ma konye pe so definitely lutieno peron ma chere gang kwan insecurity affects lok me gang kwan chi that is why I'm here benefoyo initiative ma la dit general mozo katekere meme scholarship apa ikidgum district apa ya gago area en menen ujong tika yelo lutien market en meme support daker bo lutien ma gok no gutute ci dong no ker palo nyuru gi pe pen yada kenen la nyuru tika tuala tien gan kwan mo chara en diel unyo char dian ngai chol ki school fees ci ka die ne no ngi kwanyo gi yo fu ben pay tika fu petit ben project pagamento mo ke ken ma in romo implementing the area en ni weng pian lok mano ku pere in permanente mo tidmo e ken so areas in the mirror actually support ke ka di maja lok pa jong u biling o mer ke nen initiative mo ket program mo da kong ma cher ka konyu area en ni machalo the vulnerable community ketale ale mon waje ke community mano karo e pere kar ma la chalo ket manere kar chani konyo bere ka yelo area wani egini to twal ci nge kun NGOs o bion mi o kon so area en menen u jong ti yenen be bi miro kony ma pola da ki bot government ki bot NGOs ki bot jumo mo kan ran min ki support wer lok me kwan o yile mal lok me fu o yile malo a lok ben me yot kum o yile mal ki je mo kan yo wen wer no kon gi pian kar ma jong u ber ka yelo ti ka yelo area eni kana do be la la lok u jong kon po chaketin en to ke keneni style pa jong eti ka loka loka da meda meda nyima ye ti mer ki ti ye mabe kodi gamente upoko kodi through MPs or wen an ki mena kodi ma wele roma roma ki kodi mak me about constituency MP Mechua East kodi mak me about constituency MP Mechua West ki me municipal mega atamo ni kere ka beru kodi na la o mir o langwe ga ngwe ma tir ken ma chalo mege wano beru kere ino gi mon ma tir ing wiring 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 ching dana wen ka chela chel we olo olo lutin ni wen ku bel chi mega poko e district ko wen ma chalo tim ma mega mo ber ka poko ko ni eni iken gang ko ni eni kono kere ka bet no ini no group man ka kumi gumu kai ini no mere kere ngom da re ti kere ma baya dada permanent ma ti ena ye cheng urien malaj tutwali kar malaj manen wa nyori momono ge pergi chon bu cha ngoko ma fut gi chego madam ma tima ping fodi ci permati ene lok me kot en ka lu ban yi ma ko ren gi kar ngom mi yo kon ilobu ni ene ke no gi mo ma tiri ki wege ga mo ni kon idi te yori ci da wati yenyu mu ken a ko di mu ken ma wati ka yenyu ne we ka di ma lu ban yi mo yabu yo ene ko di me me jemi ma kelu mo chalo kodi nyim kodi ful kodi mano chalo sound flower gi enu ena ye gen mo tika yenye ne wako konyo med value pian chala nyogi mo kodi nyogi mo poko ni konyo lok me cham tutwale ena no pegi ramo ngaro me peram ber ki ker me charna me no chana ma dit tutwale ado konyo mere cham me or ci wa mirone en lok me commercialization en wa ni chanim a yele a tiara kelo tractor ma lego ki bot ma yif e ministry me agriculture ci a kela mi bot dul ma ki duone king of kings en to tractor ne on ke ka betika ti mi no oti ti it romano yabo poti ma laj dak bene mi ukero kilo fu magi tika fu ko me tika ti tractor bene ane anon ti overwhelmed madaka ti cerka yenyu mo kenna ye wexe medi jo mo kenna be ga yiti tractor kel gi kidgum pian fu ma pol ti ma mi ati ji tractor ci noni tractor di mo en mati ni pera ma mi ukero we danu cere lokum fu ma ki furu fu ma kelo ciente cing danu mo ne ket me yo ma ram rien ker ki chan ki ya chori an ma tal me gulu yana be ñu tiana na waji kar mana binu ni lok me chung ni ana be le doa da doa ma ana doar ni a doar a kelo bor lu wak ka wi wu po alors lok ma dar lok kum kwan alors lok ma dar lok kum fu alors lok ma dar lok kum yot kum alors lok ma pol ma dar lok kum mi support ki mege ti ma an ti ga ti gi kombe chan en a yem e lok kum fu a kelo tractor a bir ka poko kori bodan atiga organizing lok me training palo fu lok ma dar lok kum kwan scholarship mo ami ko mbe ribo do tiro donc dou ata do tiro ma gitiga kwan docteur ti mo kero gi state scholarship do tiro ma atiga chologi personally ma kwan lo tiro ria rio isap county zoro weng ko mbe do atiga do tiro pi arbi bi chel ma ana bi chologi me chake e senior chel me owe senior ngwen pingo pian pol support ma juino dano mi no ki chula ten mo tama chel nyu ki mi o chena mo ma chulo bi mo ha chel chino pobo pobo konya la ten eno ban an atama no mi ratik la ten eno no olo certificate po ga ki yo non be commitment ma ti ka timune no mi support bo lo ten eno ni yo ten mo ken mo mi ni gi benen half bursary gi tie ma pol yo ti ma ron pira bi chel ki wiye ma gi tie universities total pa lo ten mo ti support ngen ko be chan donc gi duong ma football meda meda ko be de ma lo ko ni advert foti ka running radio no ke mer lo ten ma mer o che ka kwan igulu university lo ten ma mer o che ka kwan the king of kings university chi lok me kwan is something ma and is a continuous thing ma be med de ki mi support ye piana ngeu ta wi apo e karma ana pakaro e senior chien makao no pe obeni gumpa lo ba ma de le driver o kara yor o ma ho chien a chero me scholarship pano kono an pati ngo ma ana ti tini ni ti wa karo chunya o ke dia na ke ka bet chu lo school fees e ni ter wel chien ne duong da karo chunya o ni man ti a chien ma bi timo ma chalo duwa ko foj bor lo ba ke dong duwa ko foj me miyo support bor lo tieno piana nyim wati lok me kwan a nyimwa pa charity lok me kwan na lego benani lo tieno ko ma kwan tieno ma ti school go ma kwan kwan ka ra no ka ra lo tieno ma ti ka chu gi but un ma chalo nyoro bene lo MPs pero mo chulo tieno wen gi gan kwan tute o lo wek mi gi mono dire ka beno dire me mi fo nyer ma be mo kar pen ma be ino ni ron ber ki ker me no scholarship so lo me scholarship be continuous for le ka mi no details bin office ma mega lo ma dore lo kum support bon mege un wi pa be da poko chente mo ma wek mege mege guti kere gu den ci gu ron wiye is groups mu kana pa mon a poko pego e ken ping a poko digi ken ping i je mu kana mo tika timne ci je ma kit eni wa timo wa mi kero ka ine no ben lo ma dore lo kum yot kum kom ben ana kelo line male mo lo ni kanulas ki je me mere piyo wen ma poko oriat pa gamente ko wen pingo atimo awelo jemene ki chiante na me porone pingo atimo kuma ni mo chunya chwe manol la megumo la tena oto piani tika chiarga deno chiante me kero line iching la tena wake met pi he met yiket yar kum la tena abere ki chwe chunyi eno donye chunya wa ta we ka don kuma no mege wani ki pe ki chiane ken gang wa ana chara jal gi pinga mone awila kel kautum kiniang an wa kel mo kan pe ki peñ megu mo ñu ngati mo ki lok me line i ariat pagamente pien process pagamente mo go rime ke lo jemini en mo be ke le man nok la bolle ke ne prepare ma wanti ke ki gum district kan ki gum ariat me ki gum ko mbere chani well population o me da ñim ente no ni ki tika kwano ni man eno bere district hospital eno bere health center 2 eno bere health center 3 so population pa dando me dero jokene awa kikara moja jokene awa kiyung Sudan and gitiga no services a chelni ini ikin jim muke ano berma iya yom kumberi chani malogini ena ye walua tute wakero nying oriara chel maki bi upgrading the next financial year ena ye mchwini L Center 3 obudogo mchwini L Center 4 financial year muke ano mabiyon dakpaka wabi diro ben wakera chel jim makuja waki lobbying ena wale waini kahine ye la tela miarbe ye la tela matiki ker ma par pi lobbying ma coupe ci ya yom ni mo chini health center 3 ki be upgrading mo ramele ma binu ni be health center 4 wa mede ki pushing bene pi gany kwan mo kena ja seat schools mo ni wax no wa no ma pol wa kirgum district bene o benefiting from jem mo kena ma no tieni tijma ti pol mo kena param kwan ne don ki ki wiya but kiet ma ana ci xekere ena ti ka chobone tax ben ma de ki teach ka di ma ya carne romo ma no ki ti ka timo mid term review ena bi ci ro kor ki kor ki kor ki kor. I want to take this opportunity to thank Upland TV for the tremendous work that they have been doing. Very amazing. For me as a woman member of parliament, I cannot reach everybody. If it's not without, you know, without Upland TV, I would not be able to, you know, reach out to all the group. You are watching Upland TV now. We might have not met for almost 1 or 2 years, but my message has reached you. So I want to thank this group of young people, very hardworking people. They reach out to support issues of the community. And this is what we need from the media. Media which is not biased, media which is you know, committed and bringing out the issues affecting the people and whistleblowing for the people. And I think Upland TV has done it all. You have the 95% from me. We'll continue supporting you as the leaders, and we also call upon other young people to embrace this. Nowadays it's not about formal education. You are creative, you come up with something and you'll be able to earn something out of it. Though we don't really pay them a lot of money, we need to improve on how much we facilitate them, but it's a plus for young people to be innovative, because I know it's a young people who maybe one or two of them sat down, put their resources and bought this camera and came up with it, and it's now helping the entire community and also supporting us, the leaders, in making sure that our messages are disseminated to the grassroots person down there. So thank you, Big It Up, and congratulations, Upland TV.